Good morning. Every day is a great day at Campbell County Middle School. Today is Thursday, April 25th, 2013. It's a purple day and it's the 151st day of school.
This day in history, April 25th, 1719, Daniel Defoe's fictional work, The Life and Strange Adventures of Robinson Crusoe, is published. The book about a shipwrecked sailor who spends 28 years on a deserted island is based on the experiences of shipwreck victims and of Alexander Selkirk, a Scottish sailor who spent 4 years on a small island off the coast of South America in the early 1700s.
Don't you know you're beautiful? Find out at Operation Beautiful this Friday, April 26th at 2:45 p.m. in the school cafeteria. This event is sponsored by the Youth Service Center. Girl Talk, snacks, and fun games will be provided.
Attention gifted and talented students. Please stop by Mr. Schneider's office if you are interested in the NKU Summer Explorer, more or other NKU sponsored programs. Con los terroristas!
Attention Junior Law Enforcement Club. Be sure to bring your mask, costumes, and or props to club on Friday as you will be filming your Harlem Shake video. Here's a reminder to all other clubs. This Friday will be the last club day, but teachers can still turn in a video on or before May 8th. In addition to having Ms. Jinsel Bell as the judge, we will also be having Ms. Shelley Wilson, Assistant Superintendent, judging too.
Attention STLP and yearbook staff. There will be an STLP yearbook staff meeting today until 3:30.
Attention yearbook staff. All money is to be turned in to Ms. Huber by May 3rd.
Will we see the sun today?
It will be partly sunny today.
The skate trip to Ollie's scheduled for April 26 have been canceled due to low participation.
Attention CCMS football players. There is an informational flyer available in the concession area for any 8th grader that is interested in playing football next year at CCHS. A mandatory sign-up meeting will take place at 6:30 on Thursday, May 16th in the CCHS Media Center.
There is also an informational flyer in the concession area for any 6th or 7th grade students that are interested in playing football next year for CCMS. Spring football will start May 13th for 6th and 7th graders.
Have a great day. Go Camels!